I am Soweto.
We are Soweto.
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 This is a new reminder. Time flies, it's a dizzy side. Front gate, it's on a glider. Drift slow, call it totty slider. The passion is for
Lento la yaqala namhlanje. It was us who actually bumped into iCleaner Soweto through social media and said, but why can't we connect with these people ukuthi nathi eBramfisha sisizakale? The movement, it was started by few people. Abazange babuze nanokuthi why thina singatshelwanga. Ithe uma siyibona estradeni siyibona nakuma WhatsApp kuthiwa kuklinwa iShoprite kuklinwa iPick n Pay. Saza nemishanyelo yethu lana, saza namaharafu wethu. Ithe uma silibele sibhizi, that's how we came about to know these people. Now obviously every day people started coming masilibele siklina iShoprite. As nibona today ikliniwe iShoprite.
Minikama ngoDavid. So kushuthi uma ngilalele la wena mfethu. I understand the idea. You should basically in an abantu nje ensukumeng ukuthi the idea lele enazo into ezinhlupha engqondweni ngekasi sihlala kulo
le
ifuna ukuyifeza zibe these days alive.
Sure.
So bengithanda ukuthi ngiyay accept and ngiyajabulela lento enikhuluma la, because of some of us we are dreamers. Yabo. So kusho ukuthi the way ningakhona nizelela ukuzofeza amaphupho wabantu. Whatever, anything about abayi cabanga nalento bayiphumayo. So mina anyway ngijabulisa ukuthi I had a dream ngalento eniphumayo yabo. So mina ngiyay back up 100%. So bengifuna ukuthi njengoba uceda uchazele umfowethu ngendaba zeyimali. Yeah, sithathe indaba zeyimali sizibekeni kude bafethu. La is talking about wena mawulele ebusuku ucabanga ini, ufuna ukuba yini yabo. Kufuneka ama inventors, kufuneka abantu abazokhala izinto ezingekho la emhlabeni. That's what basically this thing is all about.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Ama ideas asiyeke indaba zokuthi yabona bakhona okhera njengoba sithanda iBhi. Akube nomunye umuntu ozoqala iBhi aphansi. Into efana sithelene umkhomboti siwenze udayiseke overseas.
Sure.
Into efana nalezo.
Sure.
So mfowethu yabona mina nje ngiyi-one. Bengiyanibonga bafethu nale ukuthi kuze kufike abantu abafana nani. Yabo, because sinama dreams, yes. Yeah, siyafuna ukuthi sincede i-community but we don't know how. Yabona ama department kaGovernment awangeneki. Yabona kungenwa ngamatshotsho lama connection. So ngichazwa nokuthi nithi nina anisebenzi ngendawo zama connection. Nisebenza ngokuthi ubani onani ukwenzelwa and you attend to that person. I thank you guys.
Sure.
I think what's an issue here is we not only need to physically rebuild the damage, but we need to psychologically and from a societal perspective rebuild the damage. Because that kind of damage, you know, it's much easier to take bricks and water and pipes and fix that. Psychological and societal damage is much harder to fix, and that's why we have to get on it ASAP. And with trauma, from a psychological perspective, how it works is the longer you leave the trauma undebriefed, the more damage it will have. So before we can even start with the healing, we need to do with the debriefing. Just like with the physical stuff, before we can rebuild, we have to clean the mess.
Asazi kuthi abobani, but bazazi, yeah. But overall, there's a bigger problem. The looting is not the bigger problem. The bigger problem is that there's a shortage of service to our needs. Right? We can all agree. So indaba ukuthi masiklina lezinto, the psychology gets to a point where nathi melesis understand ukuthi okay, siyazi ukuthi moshekile, now how do we repair it and how do we make sure that the system is no longer broken for ourselves.
So I'm going to try update on what's going to happen next. This is already said it now, so I'm a minute for that you understand anything about that. Moving forward from the meeting. In which means that I left, but there's still social problems that we still need to address.
Go dwell on what you said. You understand? You know, we've got so much hatred.
Yeah.
We blacks.
Yeah. Sure.
You even die with that hatred.
Yeah.
You understand? And I hate rate because it's a simple thing. Working together. Very simple. You understand? So we can't do that. It shows now. Ukuthi, whatever. Ukuthi nize nifike la. Nifike kanjani. You understand? Who did you speak to? And you understand? Some of those people, they don't have love. But we want to teach people to have self-love.
Yeah.
You must have self-love. Uzokwazi ukuthi kusasa, you must love the next person next to you. We understand. But these people, they don't. Some of us, we don't have self-love. We understand. See, tate igrachi saibeka inawa sayenzi kogoze tukuti istogos bona galaga ngono kunami because kuvela sona kuqala. So sithatha ama grachis sawenzi igogo ukuthi sikubonakala isigogo sami kuqala phambili. It doesn't work that way. What we have done is a very wonderful and a good initiative.
Yeah.
We support it.
I am Soweto.
We are Soweto.
I am Soweto.
We are Soweto.